Hello everyone. So in this video, we're going to prove this inequality. So here m and n are natural numbers. Then how to prove it? So we're going to use a binomial theorem. That's a plus b to the power n. Then equals the sum k from 0 to n. Then here n choose k. Then a to the power n minus k. Then b to the power k. So then where to start? So then we're going to start from this term, the binomial term. Then we have then m plus n to the power m plus n. Then apply this formula. Then here we have then k from 0 to here. That's m plus n. Then here, m plus n choose k. Then a is m. Then m to the power m plus n minus k. Then n is b. Then n to the power k. Because n and m both are natural numbers, so that they are bigger than zero. So then m plus n here to the power m plus n is bigger than zero. So then the right hand side is bigger than zero, and each term is bigger than zero. So if we only keep one term, keep this term, that is k equals n, we keep this term. Then here's the minus n, then n to the power n. So then drop other terms. Okay, so this is the only term we keep. Drop other terms, then this equal sign becomes bigger than. Okay, so let's simplify the right hand side. Then here we have. Then m plus n choose n. Then we have m plus n factorial. Then here we have n factorial. Then m plus n minus n factorial. Then here m, these two canceled. So to the power m, then n to the power n. Then here we have m plus n to the power m plus n is bigger than. Let's simplify this part. So we have m plus n factorial. Then here n factorial. These two canceled. Then we have m factorial. Then m to the m, then n to the nth. So then we got this inequality. To get a final result, so inequality we try to prove, we need to rearrange some terms. Like we need to both sides divided by this number, then this term goes down here, then both sides multiplied by this term, both sides divided by this term. So then we have the final inequality we try to prove. That is m plus n factorial, then divided by m plus n to the power m plus n is less than here, so n m factorial, then n factorial, then here m to the m, then n to the power n. So this is an inequality, so we have proved. Thanks for watching. See you next time.